The Master stars Joaquin Phoenix as a man who is really and truly lost. Enter Philip Seymour Hoffman as a charismatic religious leader who seeks to help him find his way. Do I fully understand the Master? No. It's almost as if the director pulled back the curtain of a man's life and let you peek inside. Unfortunately, he didn't give you references to guide you along the way. What I can tell you is that Phoenix's performance is dramatic, haunting, and at times, brilliant. From the opening frame of this film, you'll be captivated. It will draw you in, entice you, excite you, maybe teach you a few lessons. This movie is brilliant, and I give it my highest movie minute rating of sell-off. Now be sure to visit your local cinema this week for the latest releases, and be sure to enjoy yourself at the movies. And of course, movies may take a minute to review, but the great ones stay with you for a lifetime. See you next week. And of course, watch Spotlight every Friday at 8 p.m. on PBC Jamaica for more Movie Minute.